Hey, tell us why you're here today. Tell us your story.
Well, I'm here today because I've lost 75 kgs.
Wow.
And I would love to know what type of clothes to wear, what shape my body is, what colouring I have to wear, because I would love to be inspiration for other women out there, but obviously I also have to look good. So I just want to look stunning, and I know I'm going to be in good hands, and that's what I want to accomplish.
So today we're going to be doing a colour analysis and a makeup lesson, a figure analysis where we're going to measure you, see what body shape you have, and then we're going to teach you the correct styles to wear to balance your body. We're going to teach you how to accessorize properly, what your clothing personality is, because it's vital we just enhance who you are and don't just take what we like and put onto you. You're never going to feel comfortable with that. Annalene, we work with four different seasons, winter, summer, autumn and spring. It's got nothing to do with the seasons of the year. It's simply the different color combinations that have been put together. And the summer and winter are the people with the cool undertones, and the spring and autumn are the people with the warm undertones. So we need to find out whether you've got cool undertones to your skin or warm undertones. So shall we start with the figure analysis? Your clothing personality is a dramatic romantic. Now you've got to be very careful because you can go over the top very easily. So we're going to have to just calm you down a little bit today. And because those are two very over-the-top personalities. So yeah, we're going to just take, you've got a lot of bling happening today. For example, I mean, look at all these bracelets and watches and necklaces and earrings and sunglasses. A little bit over the top. We're at Annalene's house now. We're about to do her wardrobe analysis. We're very brutal. Everything that's the wrong color, style, clothing, personality has to go. And I don't think she's going to be left with much when we finish.
Cool, are you ready?
Yes, come through. We're actually finding a lot of wrong things. I don't think she's going to be left with much.
Her favorite color, and it's the worst color for her.
It just enhances the pink in her skin.
So whole cupboard.
And
pink and black. And you know why people wear black is because it's a slimming color and it's a safe color. And on the wrong skin tone, it can actually be re-aging. So we're getting rid of all the pink, all the black, and leaving her with not much.
Wow, we've just finished Annalene's wardrobe analysis, and unfortunately she's got very little left. She was shockingly wrong with her colours, and her styles were okay, but...
Shem, I think after losing so much weight, she would have gravitated towards styles that made her feel good about herself, and not necessarily the right colours. So Mum and I went in quite brutally, removed all the pink, all the black, and she doesn't have much left because those were her two favourite colours. So off to the shops now to buy a new wardrobe. Here we are at the hair salon on makeover day. I think Annalene is feeling a little bit nervous about what color we're going to take her hair. We've discussed a couple of options, and I think we've decided to go with a dark blonde with a few golden blonde coils pulled through. Mom seems to think she should go darker. Again, usually seems to think she should go lighter. But hopefully we get to a great finished product at the end of the day.
Yeah, I just feel that that very bleached blonde hair is just really overpowering on Annalene. It's creating a pinkness on her skin, making her look a little bit pale. And I really think we need to take her to a slightly warmer, light auburn brown or gold, dark golden blonde with a few golden blonde foils pulled through, just to cut the pink out of her skin, and the darker hair will also enhance her eye color.
So here we are with our fabulous hairdresser, Grant.
Thank you.
He is amazing. Probably the best in the country, and we only work with the best. Grantie, tell us what the plan is for Annalise's hair.
Well, we've got big plans for Annalise's hair today.
Mm-hmm. And big is the key word, because she has got big hair.
You know, we're going a couple of shades darker.
And I think she's quite nervous about it.
But you know, we've reassured her that we know that it's always beautiful.
Yeah.
Nobody ever leaves here
not looking beautiful
without the wow factor.
Exactly.
So we've a little bit of a process today, repigmentating the hair, which basically means putting back the undercoat so that we can achieve a really lovely medium to dark warm brunette blonde.
So because Annalise has warm undertones to her skin, with her makeup we need to do everything to counteract the pink that it throws out. We need to actually use yellowy tones, bronzy tones, corals, oranges to counteract that pink. And that's contrary to what a lot of people think. Sometimes we have pink in our skin, so we go and buy a pink foundation, pink blush, pink lips, and it never ends up working. In Annalise's case, we've used a beautiful coral blusher. We've used lovely natural browns on her eyes. And we're going to be using a beautiful coral orangey tone on her lips, which I know sometimes scares people, but it's going to be perfect for her skin tones. I'm also a little bit nervous about how the finished product's going to turn out, but Mom and I are a good combination, and hopefully this is a great makeover.
Hello. Look gorgeous. Hi Z.
I feel gorgeous. I absolutely love the end result, and it's just amazing what your girls has done to me. It's just, I look gorgeous. Hurricane comes a rainbow, maybe a reason why
all the doors are closed, so you could open one that leads you to the... Mom, so it's finally done. It was a bit of a hair-raising day.
Yeah.
What do you think?
No, I'm really happy with the outcome, and I think she looks stunning. It turned out so well, and I'm really, really happy.
Yeah, shame. There were a few moments during the day where we thought this might go a bit pear-shaped, but we were in good hands with Grant, and he knows what he's doing. And the only reason the hair went a few shades of purple and orange at certain times during the day was simply just to pre-pigment the hair and make sure that we got the right color at the end of the day.
Yeah.
So all in all, I think it worked out well, and I'm very glad that her husband liked it as well, because we know that most men like blondes. And I think he was quite set on having his wife blonde, and I think he's overjoyed at the end result.
Well, it's just been amazing to be in the kingdom of God and just watching what God's done in our lives and just transforming us. I mean, when he talks about abundant life, he really does. And to watch Annalise just blossom and become the person that God created has just been amazing. Yeah.
And I could never have done it without him, really. And he also lost weight. And he always says, it's a byproduct of my diet. He wasn't even on a diet. So he stuck with me.
And it's worth the journey. It's just fantastic. And each and every day, it's just getting better and better and better. So, yeah, can't wait for the next 50 years.
Yeah.